So it's 6:30 right now, and I'm heading over to the concert location to get merchandise. Hopefully, I'll get the merchandise. I'm not sure how competitive the queue is. So you can see I'm rocking my custom shirt. Yeah. I'll see you guys again after my breakfast and then an hour trip over there. I've arrived! Woo! And as you can see over there, that's where I think we'll be getting our merchandise. So, free the queues until long. Decently alright. Pardon my messy bed and the bad lighting, but just want to show you guys all the things I got at the concert today before I actually go to sleep. So these are round calendars. They are supposed to be like MD size. So this is pretty huge. And these are slogans. These are photo sets. This is what they call a profile card set. This turned out nicer than I expected. It's pretty much a clipboard of posters actually. I believe there's like maybe 12 members or 13 with the group. So this, I would say, is a really good buy. And this got sold out pretty quickly together with the like sticks over here. And this is the binder for, you know, all your photo cards. And picture card, ID inside. Light stick stickers. So this compared to the stickers that come with the light stick, this has images of the members. So like something like that. So it comes with 3 random members. I've actually got 2 sets of this, but then I actually gave 2 of them away, so I have like 4. And these are postcards with unreleased photos that is exclusively for Orbit members. So I got this. And this is the ticket that they give you if you are entering that you are here for the concert. So these are limited. They are giving out 3 different kinds. One is the 4 different kinds. This is the wanted version. There's a Yojin on her own version. There's Odd Eyes Circle and there's YYYY. So yeah, these are all the official merchandise that I got, and these are all fan made. Yeah. So I just attended concert and had dinner, and I'm finally back at the guest house. I'll say that, you know, even though this is like my first concert in Korea, this is like probably the best concert I ever attended. So no regrets flying here immediately. So the concert was great. We got to see all these members solo. Excluding Gowon and Olivia, actually, not sure why. We got Odd Eyes Circle performing Rosie, that's new. And we got Gowon and Olivia Hay performing Rain 51 Speed, and that was really nice.
And Yojin rapped for Vivi's solo. That is really cute and she did a really good job. Everyone was like saying that Kim Lip's performance was really good and I do agree on that. And I find Jin So's performance really cool. She did a really good job and she showed off her live singing and she's definitely right for main vocal position. So at the very end of the concert, we were told to actually do a fan service to Luna, and we were showing this. So it kind of says that, you know, from my head to toe, I will give all my soul to you. So that really touched the members. And they were taking turns to say their thanks to their parents, to the staff. And yeah, they were really crying, especially Hasu and Heejin. And it was great because everyone was like quiet, you know, they were like listening to them talking. Everyone was like crying together with them. I'm crying myself. And yeah, I mean, after 2.5 years of wait, it was really worth it. Talking about merchandise, I've actually went there at like 8:30 a.m. and my god, there was like 400 plus like people queuing up for the merchandise, and the merchandise only started selling at 11. So it was about 2 p.m. that I finally got my turn, and you know, I was having the sun burn, and I was planning to get like everything, but then the t-shirts was like sold out, so I could only get everything else. I was helping some friends, so I basically got like two of everything, and I was pretty lucky because like two guys after me, they couldn't get like sticks anymore because those were sold out, and about 10 people after that, the pit bought the profile photo set that I showed you that's really nice, that was sold out as well. And yeah, I was really surprised that there's so many fans, and interestingly, the fans are of a very wide range. Usually when I go to a certain group, you know, the age range is like really small. It's like, you know, maybe the very young people or like the teenage or the, you know, the adults. But then I see like kids, you know, all the way to, you know, older adults, like maybe in their 40s as well. So that is really surprising, and definitely people from many different countries. So I was lucky enough to actually meet up with Johan. I did tell you guys that I was planning to, and I met up with him. He's a really nice guy. Got to meet a fellow subscriber as well. He's from Germany, and got to meet Johan's friends as well. And yeah, we had a really nice chat about our love for Luna, you know, here and there. And we even met up after the concert to have a dinner, just a short one. And yeah, it's a really nice day. You can hear that I'm like really excited. I'm still, you know, really high from the concert. I'm still very emotional. Definitely no regrets for coming over to Korea just like that. So, oh yeah, I got to listen to Hi Hi actually. So, I mean, you guys is gonna listen it like a bit later than me anyways. It's a great song. Sorry, the video got cut short. So, Hi Hi was a great song. It's kind of on the QC side, but then, so maybe not for everyone. Some people might like favorite more, but I guess that's the concept. They would like to release like both, you know, for people who like the more QC poppy stuff and people who like it, you know, the bass drop, the hip hop, you know, like favorite. So yeah, I hope that they do well for this song. And for the next 5 days that I'm still in Korea, I hope to actually, hopefully they will have like some fan sign or some kind of activity, and I hope to attend that myself, because I would love to talk to the members to tell them how much I love their music and how much they are doing a good job. So yeah, I mean, not much planned after this concert. We shall see. I will still try to upload, and yeah, see you guys again.